Hi, I'm Amit, and today I will be showing you how you can create tactile diagrams using the Zy-Tex2 heater. Tactile diagrams are diagrams which contain embossed images using which people with visual impairment can touch and feel various things which they cannot see. For example, mathematical symbols, graphs, pie diagrams, or human body parts, etc. To do this, you need a special kind of paper known as the Zy-Tex2 Swell paper, on which you can photocopy the image which you want to emboss, or you can print using an inkjet printer, or you can draw the image using the Zy-Tex2 marker. Well, right now I have a diagram which I would like to emboss. To do this, I will just switch on the Zy-Tex2 heater. The fans are working now, and I can adjust the temperature. And now I can place the paper on the tray and slide it inside. You can see the paper is getting heated up, and when it is out from the other side, the image is now embossed. You can also add braille font to it, such that a person with vision loss can read the description about the diagram. The reason for the images to get embossed is very simple. The Zy-Tex2 paper is made up of a special kind of heating material, on which when you draw images using the black color, while the time of heating, the black color absorbs the heat and makes that part of the paper to swell. The Zy-Tex2 heater can prove a very useful tool in schools and education organizations where people with vision loss can benefit using it. Try the Zy-Tex2 for yourself. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.